New at noon, rape and forcible sodomy. That's what a Lynchburg jury found this man, Ricky McCray Sr., guilty of. These charges stem from an incident in June of 2016 when McCray attacked a woman and sexually assaulted her. The jury recommended he serve 20 years. His final sentencing scheduled for October 16th.